Hello students, today let us see the types of tautomerisms. How the tautomerism arises? By the migration of hydrogen from one polyvalent atom to the another polyvalent atom in a molecule, within the molecule. Depending on the position from which it migrates to other atom, these are classified into four types. 1-2 shift, 1-3 shift, 1-4 shift and 1-5 shift. For 1-2 shift, the example is HCN, HC triple bond N. 1-2 shift is, if the hydrogen migrates to the adjacent atom, if the shifting occurs between adjacent atoms, that is known as 1-2 shift. Now here, this hydrogen will migrate towards the nitrogen. So, CNH and here one bond becomes a coordinate covalent bond. This is hydrogen cyanide, this is hydrogen isocyanide, it is isocyanide. Okay students, now 1-3 shift. 1-3 shift is also known as ketoenol tautomerism, which is mostly seen in ketones and also aldehydes. It is CH3, C double bond O, CH3. The hydrogen is present on alpha carbon. Hydrogen from alpha carbon migrates to the alternate atom. Here the alternate atom is oxygen. So here I will write hydrogen. This hydrogen, the bonded pair moves towards the oxygen and sigma bonded pair comes here and proton will move towards the oxygen, which is alternate to this position. So it is known as 1-3 shift. It is called 1-3 shift, which is also known as ketoenol tautomerism. CH2 double bond COH CH3. This is the 1-3 shift. The interesting ones are 1-4 and 1-5 shifts. These 1-4 and 1-5 shifts are observed in alpha hydroxy ketones and beta hydroxy ketones. These shifts results in the formation of acyclic ethers. They result in the form of cyclic ethers. Now I am going to take CH3, C double bond O, CH2, OH. This is OH. This is alpha hydroxy ketone. This is, these two are alpha carbon atoms, alpha hydroxy ketone. In this, the bonded pair will move towards the oxygen. And here what happens is, this proton moves towards the oxygen and this bonded pair will come onto the carbonyl carbon. So, which results in the formation of a cyclic ether. It is a cyclic ether, COH OCH2. This is the cyclic ether resulting from alpha hydroxy ketone by 1-4 shift, 1-4 shift of proton. Now let us see 1-5 shift. You see, what is the difference between this hydrogen and oxygen? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is called 1-4 shift. Now let us see 1-5 shift. C double bond. Over here we have to take a beta hydroxy ketone. We have to increase one carbon atom between the hydroxyl group and carbonyl carbon, CH2, CH2, OH. The mechanism is same as in the earlier case. Bonded pair moves towards the oxygen, proton moves towards the oxygen, and the sigma bonded pair moves towards the carbonyl carbon, resulting in the formation of a cyclic ether CH3COOCH2CH2. What is the distance between the hydrogen and oxygen here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's why it is called 1-5 shift. These are the different types of tautomerisms involving a keto group and a proton. Okay, students. Thanks for watching.